These five screen prints by Helmut Stark hails from the mid-1970s, at a time when screen printing became quite fascinating in South Africa. Screen printing was pioneered by Walter Battes, who studied in Germany and in England in the late 1960s, and of course brought all those new techniques to South Africa. Helmut Starker, however, studied at the Michaelis in Cape Town, where Jules van der Pfeffer, a Dutch artist, was their teacher and mentor, and he introduced the Michaelis students to screen printing. Now, in this series of haystacks, you see a couple of very interesting techniques and concepts that Starker used in developing it. The first one is, of course, the idea of serialization, where he would repeat the haystacks in one print after the other. The second thing is his famous space frame technique, and when you look at a work, you will see it is almost as if he uses telescopic views of one scene, focusing in and giving us a couple of frames of the space that he is depicting. Lastly, I think these works also remind me in a way about the late 1960s style called minimalism. And when you look at artists such as Carl André, you will see that he does exactly the same by stacking chunks of wood in exactly the same manner as Helmut Starker would. The second series I want to talk to you about is by another artist, Nils Burwitz, and the series is called It Is About Time. There are 9 prints in that portfolio, and the prints were inspired by a poetry anthology by a good friend of Nils Burwitz called Stephen Gray. It Is About Time refers to Gray's time spent in Greece, in France, in the US, in the UK, and the poems inspired by those times he spent in those countries. But it is also a comment on the situation in South Africa. You have to remember that this was the 1970s when apartheid started with all its iniquities. And Stephen Gray's message in his poetry was, it is about time that we reflect on what is happening in the country and do something about it.